The Imperial Palace. A fortress within a fortress.
Sejuro! Our people bleed! Put down your weapons!
Then end this! And kneel before me.
Sejuro wasn't giving up. And he had strong warriors at his side. But we had numbers. We just needed a way in. I hadn't been inside the palace in 3 years. Not since the Emperor had ordered me imprisoned.
Sejuro accepted my offer. The palace was his. And at least 50 of the greatest warriors the samurai chose to fight beside him. They were few, but they were mighty.
Her army outnumbers ours. They will breach our walls. We will die, my titans. But we will never serve the imposter, Daimyo. We will die warriors.
I hear Sejuro's warriors.
We will die samurai!
Paper walls. No match for steel.
Hey!
Paper walls. No match for steel.
Not one of us would have bowed to the warrior. Her army is ours. They will die.
Only the most devoted warriors had answered Sejuro's call. At a word, they were prepared to die for their warlord. There it is. The price of unity.
Paper walls. No match for steel.
You are strong. One of us will be bound to the war. Our army outnumbers. They will breach our walls. We will die, my titans. But we will never serve the imposter, Daimyo. We will die warriors.
I hear Sejuro's warriors.
Stand before me. You are numbers ours. They will breach our walls.
I had looked into Sejuro's eyes. He was unapologetic in his desire for power. Other daimyo saw this as a flaw. Other daimyo are rotting corpses.
Come on.
Only the most devoted warriors had answered Seijuro's call. At a word, they were prepared to die for their warlord. There it is, the price of unity.
Hear Seijuro's warriors. Come on. Seijuro had the best fighters with him. We would need that strength. Here's Seijuro's warriors.
The Dawn Empire stretches far to the east. Their capital is here. Yet it was not.
Only the best for the Emperor.
Our army is on the other side.
I don't think that's a very good idea.
Thank you.
I needed a way to get the gate open. I had an elephant.
That was a bad idea. We need to get this gate open. I needed a way to get the gate open. I had an elephant. Need that elephant to cooperate.
You are outnumbered! Put down your swords!
Find Seijuro! Find their daimyo. Too many warriors were dying. We needed to find Seijuro.
The cowards run before our skills!
Seijuro has to be nearby.
In there.
There had been so much killing, but we were not enemies. Seijuro had to be nearby.
In there.
There had been so much killing, but we were not enemies.
Execute me! I will be remembered as the greatest warrior our people have ever seen. These warriors won't follow anyone else.
You will be forgotten. The Emperor's champion will defeat you.
The Emperor's champion is rotting in a cell in the lower city. It's you.
The champion.
That betrayer.
Hero, more like.
Seijuro was one of the greatest warriors of our people, and I had been sitting in jail for 3 years.
The stories will tell only of your defeat. Fate chose me to rule. Prison has done nothing for your skill.
We should not be fighting each other.
You should never have come here.
Rough.
you waiting for?
We need Commander Sejuro.
You dishonor me.
We need you. You are a great warrior.
I won't serve beneath you.
Then slay me. Take my place. Command our armies.
You've gone mad.
Apollyon did this to us. Not Sejuro. I will not fight the Legion's war for them.
Emperor's champion. Heading our armies again.
I'm going to Ashfeld. Our enemy is there.
Apollyon had been as generous to her own people as she had been to ours. We needed to understand what was happening in Ashfeld, so we explored.
Ashfeld liked to remind us of her catastrophic past. Occasionally the ground would shake and a new fire pit would appear. A warning that what had happened once can happen again. The Iron Legion lands to the south were more stable than ours. Peaceful. Ashfeld itself fought against stability. And we are all reflections of our hope. The Iron Legion. Since the war with the Vikings, the Blackstone Legion had put down 7 rebellions. Martial law was the only law our people.
I needed to find Momiji and finish our scouting mission. castle wasn't as abandoned as we had thought. Our quiet scouting mission had taken a very loud turn. Perhaps antagonizing the knights had been a mistake.
They fight like they have no leader.
Unorganized.
I saw a warden leading a group of knights away from the fortress. We should follow them.
Apollyon's borders were open. Who had done this? I know that one. Warden.
Are they rebelling? Can they do that? I think we should leave.
Why? It was time to go.
I don't suppose you could limp faster? We should probably move faster.
Run!
The ancient bridge at the old cathedral is tattered. One day, soon, I think it will fall. Join so many other structures like it.
We are not your enemy, Champion.
You executed the Imperial family.
We are no longer Blackstones. No. This is my fight. You're better than this. We share the same goal, champion.
Fire! You have much to answer for, Warden.
We are not enemies. I thought you were different, champion. Better. Don't make me kill you. Maybe I was wrong about you.
Your kind ruined my people.
I was right. You are the Emperor's champion. Your army will find the path to the Blackstone Fortress. Clear. Good luck.
I had taken my measure of that, Warden. Once you cross swords with someone, you know their heart.
Reinforcements! Do not lose this courtyard.
The samurai have breached the second gate.
Here they come!
Master, Iron Legion, outside our walls.
There you are. And what are you doing, Holden? At last.
Move! Hold the samurai. I'll deal with the Iron Legion.
The fortress of the Blackstone Legion. The gates had fallen. The escape tunnels were all blocked. We had them. The catapults were on the upper level.
Destroying their catapults was our first priority.
Got one.
Shut down. Time to rejoin the others. I know that night. Apollyon was back there somewhere. She would not. We needed to block the entrances, to cut off their reinforcements. We've taken the fortress. Now, Okuma and I would start hunting. Okuma!
Right, sure, why not?
All that was left was up. Can't let their leaders escape. I needed to buy Okuma time. Ugh!
You got that? Apollyon escaping. I had to find her. Your master.
Each legion falls beneath. Each house that we vanquish. Each people that we destroy. I keep mementos. I have hundreds.
My man.
Finally, the Dawn Empire have arrived.
Yield! Face justice!
I'll pass.
I have found her. Now I needed to survive.
For the Emperor!
Her skill was greater than mine. I would have to exceed myself.
Fight! Let the monster free!
Strength.
death waits for us all. A warrior is someone who does not let that stop them from doing what must be done. Come, warrior.
It will be the end.
This land will know peace again!
I am immortal, champion. Wait and see.
It's over. We will have peace.
Peace. So, what happens now? You all just go home? You came into my home. And you brought your armies. What did you think would happen? Peace? That isn't how the world works. Don't speak to me of your virtue. Duty. Kinship. You've forgotten what you are.
You want war. Only war.
All I want is for you to admit what you are. All of you. My wolves.
You know the rest.
7 more years of bloody war. Apollyon played us all. One against the other. For what?
To weed out the weak.
Why did you call us here, Cross?
I didn't. I was sent by the new Lord Warden. To make amends.
Thousands of my people dead!
Well, here's your chance for vengeance.
We've shared our stories, like your Lord Warden requested. Now, why are we here?
Peace.
Peace.
Even if it were possible, we're no peacemakers.
Is it an unworthy goal?
Well, no, but... Is this how it starts?
It would have to start with us.
We will die in this attempt. You know that.
But it would make a worthy tale.